Hello, everybody. been a little tired today. I worked yesterday a half day, got headache, got home. I haven't worked today because I had headache. Slept to 11 o'clock this day, and the headache has disappeared. But I'm a little bit tired, little gotten so much energy today, but I know one thing or two things that makes me much, much better. It's doing shaves and you new viewers maybe don't know, but all the other old viewers, all the others, you know, I'm a heavy metal hard rocker. I got heavy metal in my veins. I just love hard rock music, heavy metal music. I love all kinds of music, but heavy metal and hard rock is something that really gives me energy. I go to Sweden Rock Festival. I've been there for 15 years, and it's a blast to be there every year. And as I said, I'm a metalhead. I love heavy metal and hard rock music. So today I'm gonna do a shave with music, but I just wanted to give you the information what kind of equipment I use. Swedish razor with Averus color 5.8, really beautiful razor. SSO Eskilstuna, Swedish. Beer Monkey, Swedish. Soap, citrus scent, it's cream, not the soap, it's cream. As you see, use it very well. I'm gonna finish with Hega, Swedish Osche balm. Been around here for 100 years, no, I don't know, but very long. And not so much Sweden, but I have done this skull brush with a badger brush, and as you see, when I start the music, it's going to be only Swedish hard rock and heavy metal music. So I'm going to tell you, if you don't like it, mute the video, because it's going to be pure hard rock from Sweden from now, guys. Let's rock and roll. We'll be right back.
Do what you want.